then dear ones, more deeply than the astral body, is the mental body, the body that composes the thoughts within your mind. At first level, dear one, is the conscious thoughts, the thoughts that you hear and the thoughts that you know. For these thoughts are operating in a realm that is more close to your physical reality, so they are on the edge of the mental body. You, dear ones, have often heard your thoughts and know how to work with your thoughts. By simply using affirmations, you can change the conscious thoughts within your mind, changing your reality as you would experience it within this world. Understand, dear ones, that the thoughts are deeper than the emotions, and so as you change the thoughts within your mind, you are in fact changing your emotional experience while living within this world. And as your emotions change, your etheric energy body changes. And as the etheric body changes, so does your physical body. And so, dear ones, working with affirmations, working with positively creative thoughts on a conscious level, is a very strong tool that you can use to bring yourself into greater health, happiness, and balance. But, dear ones, operating more deeply than the conscious thoughts within the mental body are the subconscious thoughts, the deeper thoughts existing within you. These thoughts often have a greater power in determining your experience within this world. Yet through the experience of meditation, you can bring your awareness into this deeper level of understanding, the deeper thoughts of your subconscious mind, for they will then become consciously known, and you will then be able to exert your own personal influence on retraining that which was once subconscious and now has become conscious. This is the role of inner healing. This, dear ones, is the ultimate psychology. It is bringing up that which is in your subconscious psyche, looking at it in a conscious way, amending it, changing it, healing it, and bringing it into the union of love. When you do this, dear one, you will experience great change occurring within all successive layers of your energy forms and your physical body. Your emotions will change, your energies will change, your physical body will change to reflect the new state of understanding that you have consciously created within your mental body. And then, dear ones, more deep than the mental body itself is the causal body. It is closely associated with the mental body itself, but it is much deeper, for the causal body holds the framework of your own physical experience, of how you manifest yourself. It is as though, dear one, the causal body contains the blueprints that create and cause your experience of yourself within this world. And so, dear ones, by working with your mind, you can change this subtle framework to bring change within all manifest layers of yourself. But understand, dear one, that within the causal body itself lies the blueprints of what it means to be human, of your human functioning, of the way the senses function, of the way your mind functions, how all of your manifest being operates within this world. It takes, dear one, a very powerful meditator with a silent, conscious mind to delve with their awareness more deeply into this causal body layer. And then, dear one, changes can be made. Deep changes that can change the DNA, that can change the genetics, that can change how you experience yourself as a human being. This is a very difficult process, dear one, that takes much meditative power, personal power, dedication, and clarity. And so, dear one, we will not give you the tools to find this body within yourself, but rather know that it will be given to you when you have worked through enough layers of your subconscious mind. So begin there first, for that which will be known to you makes itself known automatically when you are ready. For you cannot enter into the state of working with the causal body if you still contain and are motivated by thoughts of the personal ego, which largely operates in the mental body. And so, dear ones, when you clear your subconscious mind, you will find yourself naturally and effortlessly having access to the causal layer within you. And then, dear one, beyond the subtle framework that constructs your own material form, exists a field of perfect oneness, a field of clarity, a field, dear one, where awareness exists, for you have moved beyond any and all forms of manifestation. You have moved beyond the vibrational expression of yourself down to the most fundamental, basic level, and what you find is deep peace, perfect stillness, a feeling of oneness that is beyond the experience of form, for you know yourself as being one with all life. You know this without any doubt, for you experience it completely, for no longer are the senses of your body operating to interfere with your perception, but instead you find yourself in a state of clear light, in a state of oneness, perfection, openness, and yet brimming with vitality, for it is not void of life, but rather it is the fertile valley from which life grows. It is, dear one, the creative consciousness that is you.